Try to get back to that one as well, because you can hear the car scrape on the ground. Listen.
Morbidelli behind him. This is Capelli's car that they're on. And then right behind you see Morbidelli, Martini, and Wendlinger.
That's how he draws away downhill. Strong left-hand corner coming.
So that corner unwinds all the way. Hard break down to a right-hander. Third gear. Sweeps right. Accelerates away up to the edge of the road. You can see how close the guardrail is to the edge of the road right there. And here. You don't want to go off on that kink.
Highest point on the circuit right here. Notice Morbidelli drawing up on the Ferrari.
Now, this is this long, long right-hander. Not quite flat out through there. And there you see them bursting out of that corner onto the front straight.
Up to about 190 miles an hour across the start-finish line. That's one of the Scuderia Italia Dallaras. Now back aboard with the Lazy. That's touching the ground.
Yeah, touching there, right?